Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and we are back in our campaign of Civilization 6 with the Kree Empire. We are still at war with the Mapuche. This time, I think we are better off. Much better off, I believe. could build the Sydney Opera House. How about the places for stuff? We don't have a space for music, so the Sydney Opera House would be okay. Like, here. So, we will have to start to bring our religion also to the infidels. I'm sorry, I thought my people would be welcome. I was mistaken. Okay. Hey, a trading post in Paris. Your people celebrate historic moment, dusty and tired but eager to haggle. Yay, another point. Which we really don't need. Oh, come on. You don't have to shoot at my troops. The Canterbury Tales, do you want? Do you have anything that I... Ooh, you have some pictures! A portrait, religious, and another religious picture. Ooh. Let's put this away. And let's assume you want to trade stuff with me. Like, how about you take one of my music stuff, like the Ode to Joy, and you give me this religious stuff. Titian. Make this deal under any circumstances. Really? You don't want to do it. Okay, so you won't give me this. You won't give me this. You won't give me this. So we won't have a deal. That's a shame. How about you? No.
Benjamin Franklin may have discovered electricity, but it was the man who invented the meter who made the money.
The meter? Oh, I think Det er min tæller. The voltmeter. So we can build power plants now. Okay. So Spain does only have a few cities left. We probably my biplane. Combat strength versus bomber class, combat strength when defending versus anti-air. Heal while patrolling or deploying. Combat strength versus cavalry. Plus 2 range. Let's put this there. Don't think that there will be any bombers soon, but yeah, who knows. Will we prevail? Yes, I think so. So we got Sevilla. I don't think that we want to keep Sevilla. Or probably Sevilla. So let's see, is there any city-state that needs a trade route? Stockholm, Mohenjo, Nanmador, Kabul, Hattusha, Toronto. Let's send it to Toronto, because then they get a bit more of my religion. So we brought our religion there everywhere. We probably should send it to Lionel. Because we told him we won't use them. Also, how about getting another apostle? Oh, it already costs 1,000 gold pieces. 1,000 faith. So we could keep it, we could liberate it, or we could raise it. How about our, what do people think of us? Like, are we warmongers or not? I mean, he doesn't think so. Where can we see if we're warmongers? Hmm. really don't know. World rankings, nah. City-states, nah. Trade routes, nah. Spionage, no. AR progress. List of reports, let's see. Gossip. Okay. Really don't know if we are seen as bad boys, but probably we could free Madrid and keep Sevilla. How about that? We'll keep Sevilla and then we'll free Madrid. That's probably a good idea. Combined arms. We really want to see uranium. So let's purchase a bit, like the water mill and like a monument and like a factory probably. Yeah, why not? Let's purchase the factory. And let's even purchase the granary. And let's repair the barracks first. Ah, you want the symphony, but you don't have anything. Refuse deal. Goodbye. What's that? Really? We lost the status of Toronto? That's not okay. Yay, another apostle. Let's build the apostle first. Because I will forget. Else I'll forget. Really, Notaro did get Toronto. Interesting. Yeah, anyway. Let's rebase you to Sevilla. Artillery. Let's go there. Stay here. Oh, we already captured Wintermapu. I forgot that. We probably should try to get peace with him. Like, would you give us Madrid? Can't I? Really? Why can't we get Madrid? Because it's too... Ooh. He has religious paintings. How about that? Nah? Okay, we can shoot you down, whatever you want. If you want to, we can shoot you down until you don't know what you did. Goodbye. Probably yes. I want some open borders with you. Yeah, okay. That's okay. We're just waiting there. Just going there. You are just... Going here. Probably Lufkin Magpu. We've got the trader. Let's go to Cordoba. You are just getting some sick leave. You are building a university. And let's go. Really, we also lost our status with Antioch. I mean, that's really not nice of you all.
One had a twisted design, red, on a green ground. Another, all prickly angles, yellow and black. A third was ornamented with scales of blue and crimson. A fourth was in quarters like a melon.
Oh, St. Basil's Cathedral, which normally stands in Moscow. Plus 100% religious tourism from this city. That's nice. Plus one food, plus one production, and plus one culture on all tundra tiles. Okay. I'm not sure if there are too many of that, but yeah, well. We at least have it. The Apostle gets 75%. Yeah, that's great. We got 3 points for this wonder. Yay. And some more faith. Just waiting there. You just going there. Just sitting there and hoping that no other airplanes are going there. So, what do we build here? Let's build some more units. Like more artillery, more machine guns, more machine guns. Sevilla, you are just repairing a bit more stuff. Probably should go to like Buenos Aires, Antioquia, and these lands. Let's do these first before we start with Chandragupta, because she doesn't like us anyway, so it doesn't matter to me. We'll have to transform her cities to our religion. So, can spread 2 times extra religions, yes, that's okay. Your culture dominant, you have attracted enough tourists to make your culture dominant over France. Okay. Let's get some more money, no. Let's gain sources first. Will you allow us to? Yes, of course. That's great. We are just passing by. I asked you for open borders. They are not really doing anything in your country, just going through. Let's see. Okay, Sevilla, like, how about your city wall? Repair outer defenses. And we lost another sovereign status. Yeah, now they are. All leaving us. We were so friendly to them.
The chief incalculable in war is the human will.
Aircraft carriers and destroyers and uranium.
NASA spent millions of dollars inventing the ballpoint pen so they could write in space. The Russians took a pencil.
But we use the ballpoint pen not only in space but also at home. So it's not that wasted. Go away. We will look at that later on. What's new? 15% production towards space race. Okay. And satellite broadcast. Plus 200 tourism from great works of music. Yeah, that's nice if we have a lot of music, but we only have two works of music. Do we still? Yeah, we are still building wonders, so that's okay. I think we can keep this like that. And we stole some money. That's good. Steel technology is really, really not interesting. So we will move them to home. So about this cavalry? Ooh, we've got an archaeologist. Yay. So where to send him? Like somewhere here. Go away, you stupid Indian apostle. So, your archaeologist has uncovered signs of an ancient tribal village encountered by Poundmaker. The discovery appears to have been buried since the ancient area. After some study, it's been determined that this artifact is from Poundmaker. Ooh, it's a mask. So, Theming Bones, doubling output when displaying artifacts of the same era from different civilizations. Ugh. So this is from the era Ancient. So, let's build another machine gun. Let's... Three biplanes, really? Drones. Let's build computers. And oh my god, we are far, far beyond them. I mean, they are now here at this point, while we are already here. Oh, we are nearly at Future Civic. Yeah, well, then let's do the rapid deployment. We are already through the Civics tree. Okay, we will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, see you later. Bye.